be better served for having the rounds go 2-3 and then 2. Now we're going to have a little something here. Wilson comes across. Didn't like the way that Peckham put the heat on. So Peckham and Ryan Wilson have dropped the gloves. Not much happening right now in this fight. Just each got a pretty good stronghold on each other. Wilson trying to get that right hand ready. But the linesmen are not going to let it happen. They wouldn't throw any punches. So when it kind of simmered down, linesman stepped between the two. A hard hit by Peckham. We've seen him deliver some big hits this year. And Ryan Wilson was not happy at all. Look at Adam Foote and the rest of the Avalanche players yelling. Did you get him in the head, Peter? Watch, the helmet pops off. Yeah, watch, let's see Matt Duchene's head. Where did he get him? Elbow comes up. This is the hot discussion right now on the NHL, these kind of hits.